Okay, some people have a problem when they open NC Studio. Okay, when you open it up, some people have a limit switch on. The problem is at the I/O state. You just click here, as you can see here, this color normally should be red. How to change that? This is a limit switch, okay? Then the way you change that is just click Control Alternate Shift. Three button together and click the right of the mouse, the right button of the mouse. So click it, see, and then you can see the toggle polarity. Just select that, and then to confirm. So okay, so change them all here for the X, Y, and Z. Control Alternate Shift, hold on to it, and then click on the right mouse. Toggle polarity chain, okay. The last one, oh, okay. And then just turn it off, the program, and then turn it on again, the program. Then the limit switch should be gone. And then click here, I/O state, all red, okay.